I'm really feeling good on this. No apologies needed, we are friends in the end. I mean, I'm probably more of a friend than those that claim to be friends. How could I love somebody that wish I was dead? Damn, I know what it's like to be forever on go. I know it's just me and the road. I know you wish I was back in that bed in a world of my own. But I'm not gonna lie, girl, I don't know what time I'll be home. Forever spitting what I'm living, never quitting or thinking of committing anything suicidal. Looking like an idol to a child, to a rival, is death on arrival. Who are we kidding? I could kill them all with my eyes closed. We are not the same, nah. Raised by a musician and the only way to contact him is through FaceTime, if I even have time. Cause I claim to be busy making some of the greatest music that ever came out my city. You're claiming top five, what a bluff, this shit is funny to me. But please don't try coming for me, just please practice what some of y'all preach. Maybe y'all should learn how to sing, cause y'all just hitting the keys, letting autotune ring. But people know the difference between hard work and something that is given for free. Lucky to be standing on my feet right now instead of 6 feet down south. Cause I let my opinion ring out loud, my name rings out bells. But I could back up what I say though. Aim for my head, because if you try to diss me and miss me, you're gonna end up with a halo. I am just a creator inside of this studio, I'm just letting y'all in. Giving y'all stories of me and all of my friends. Giving y'all stories of girls that claim that we're friends. But it's always bittersweet in the end, nothing ever the same right after the sex. They say people do change when the money comes in, so please let me know if you're gonna switch over for a couple of cents. Don't you ever worry, I'ma still write you a check. I'm out here breaking they necks, young man. This is all God's plan in my bird eye view. Who knows when I'll land? People think I should settle and have a girl by now, but to me that's just plain and safe. Afraid to find love, so they just settle for whatever they may. Go ahead and cry on somebody's shoulder instead of dealing with pain. I don't really blame anybody that's afraid to end in a place where you don't have any kids or a home to be calling your place. Dead and women that are just there for the day and moving on to the next man with a name. But I'm not out here really playing anyone's game. Nah, I got dreams of flooding the bank. Please put it in your safe, I think I'm out here to take everyone's cake. Don't you ever worry, we are friends at the end of the day.